He was murdered by six kids. She was left alone to mourn. This is one of the things we go through here in this contraption. Anytime people go out, they'll be murdered in cold blood. And today you can see that this young brother that we're about to meet to the mother is died leaving her wife and sister behind. But we want to let the world know that we are Biafras. We will never let her cry apart from what she is doing today. It's a normal because for the departure of the husband is a painful trauma that she's going through. But at the end of it all, Biafras will become her husband till death do us part, because we know that that's inevitable. The only thing is that we want to restore Biafra for the sake of those that died along the line. We want to tell her to know that indeed she has more than one person to comfort her in this life. And this is the formidable members of FUB all over the world as taking the position to comfort her even when she mourns. So we want to let her know that she is the one mourning at this very period. The entire world is mourning with her. But we allow her to make her grievances known to the world, because this is what we're going through. The Hausa Fulani herdsmen are all over our farm, killing and raping and mayhem. At the same time, the police, Nigerian police force, go on with AK-47, killing our people. That is why we are saying no more to this mayhem that has been set all over the Biafran land. We want to stay with her to console her. At the end, we will not retreat. We will bring that. So that restoration is guaranteed to the people of Biafra, so that we can smile. We are living in hell as long as this country is concerned. That is what we are pledging to this country, that indeed at the end will be restored. I will be a restored nation. Keep sharing the video and sympathizing with the families of IPOB here in Biafran land.
930 years on. This is King Solomon. Married 700 wives and 300 men. I want to seize this opportunity to for you to tell you and to warn you to prepare your death. We have something to say. Adam can be seen on a single quay in a woman, man, million plus gave in look at that. Only one up on
a burial ceremony of one of us, a gallant soldier who took out comrade Conson. Our purpose desire is that to see that our motherland is restored, but nevertheless we will not give up until the last red card is given to the contraption called the Zoological Republic, and we will not fail to assess our rights and dignity of Biafra. When one of us fall, definitely we will gather. That is the slogan we use on the Rubenwan Nabanosa. Indeed, we don't care about the families of those who believe that their life and saving grace will come from the Republic Zoo of Nigeria. But we believe that the entity that has come to destroy the Nigerian government is this flag. Our leader always say, once this flag appear, it used to conduct deliverance to even to the living and also to the dead. That is exactly what we are doing here today. We want to bury the brother that I just fought. And for your information, we are Biafrans and we know how to run our things. And that is exactly what we are doing here today. That is it, the last homage and the last part that we owe with him here on earth is to commit to the mother earth. And once this is done, this is exactly why we are here today, to bury one of our gallant that fell, killed by the Nigerian Zoo police.
No.
That is exactly what we are saying.
Nothing to I don't know. Never put it on a button. I don't say who you are. I don't know.
Let his soul rest in peace until the struggle that we all went out will be restored. Everyone is
free.
We
want to let everyone know that this is the reason why we're here. We gather to bury him. Yes. What else do you care to know? Is that finally we laid his body, committed to the mother head. And he will be fighting physically, also he will be fighting spiritually. That is it.
No. I can move you, but I am looking with you.
Here to weep and mourn for his death. Our aging mother is also weeping. Neighbors, friends, and well-wishers are also weeping for the loss of our beloved brother. But we know that he departed in peace. We want you to know that